first.
What?
I don't know what you're saying. What?
We're going to Munich, and there's no charge on this bus, so our phones are going to be dead in like a good 2 hours.
True.
Hi guys, we're at a rest stop. And we got food, and there's a ton of cows. If we bridge this gap, I can see ya. It's my family.
Whoa! Well, I was getting really innovative because I didn't want to use my phone to like follow my pattern for my bracelet, so I wrote it all in here. See, I stopped there. Because I got car sick, so I immediately popped 2 melatonin and it was just parade. Nothing would happen. Oh, shift the camera to Fatty.
This place is whack.
He doesn't say much.
We're in Germany. I just sat in the very last row of the bus for like 7 hours.
How do you feel?
Tired. I took a Mucinex, so I feel like... Didn't understand you were waiting
as I dove into the waterfall. Hey guys, we are in Germany now, and our room is super nice. I'll give you a mini tour.
McDonald's
because
we're
in the Germany McDonald's now.
We'll be back tonight for some fried apple pies.
We're back with our McDonald's cheeseburger,
9 cow nuggets,
Coke Zero,
bean sour sauce,
sour cream and chai.
I got a Happy Meal. I swear to God, if this is one that I already have. No, I didn't want the shark.
Okay, so we're walking somewhere. I don't know where. We're in Germany.
It's very much like London.
Yeah, kinda. They have a TK Maxx.
I finally got my camera to do a little better.
Yes.
So maybe I'll use that for the last couple days of the trip.
And I think we're going to the beer garden later.
Bye.
Nate is Dixie D'Amelio. I have a bunch of videos.
Hi everybody, we're in Germany at the beer gardens.
So and we're gonna drink beer even though we don't like beer.
We're gonna get lemon beer though.
Lemonade beer.
Okay, we got back from the beer gardens and now we're gonna go to the pool because everyone is walking back now and we wanna go to the pool. Or I wanna go to the pool when no one's there. Here's Ruby.
Hello. So Vivi watched this video and it actually scarred me.
It was a video of this guy shaving his butt. And then, like, everyone's getting like reactions on TikTok, so I was just like, let's watch it together.
I actually couldn't breathe afterwards. It was that bad.
We're gonna insert a clip of everyone reacting to the video if we can get it.
Oh my god. This is
a my butt is right
now. Oh. Okay, we just went to the sauna and it was very, very hot. There's like 6 Calabasas guys all in one. Anyways,
are you the key store?
Yes. Our hotel kind of looks like a hospital. Look.
Watch.
I look really rough. Okay, bye. Hello! We are going back to the hotel because we like don't want to go out tonight because we have to be up early tomorrow morning for Dachau. So we made it literally to the
We were about to pay and I'm like, I'm not paying for this shit.
And then now we are here.